In terms of supporting our NHS, we've an ongoing dialogue about immigration and the impact that's had directly on the NHS. Can you talk a little bit about how we navigate meeting our targets for that, but at the same time allowing people who are vitally needed in key sectors like the NHS to come to this country?
Well, I think we need to do three things. First, we need to look at our retention and working to retain as many nurses and healthcare workers as possible. And obviously the pandemic has placed significant strain on the workforce. Secondly, we need to boost our international recruitment because of our immediate pressures that we face. But we also need to thirdly increase recruitment as a whole. And that's why we've got more doctors being trained, more nurses being trained. We're recruiting more because we recognise there's growing demand. We need more recruits. But obviously it takes time for them, 7 years to train a doctor, 3 years to train a nurse. So it takes time for those to come through. And that's why we're also looking at international recruitment and retention alongside that boost in recruitment.